Okay, we have a CNC machine and we want to turn it on. How do we turn the machine on?
You have to walk around back. Turn the main power switch on. Push the power on button.
Now there's something we have to do with this machine that we don't have to do with the other machines. We have to open the door?
Yeah. You have to cycle the door open closed.
Just have to be a little bit patient.
Yeah. It's like starting up the computer. Go through the instructions here, how to start it up, cycle the door, turn the emergency stop twister so it opens, press reset, and then you press power up, zeroes all the axes. Memory, and then be a program.